السلام عليكم everyone. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على مولانا رسول الله سيدنا ومولانا محمد بن عبد الله وآله وصحبه ومن والاه. الحمد لله. Thanks to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. It's a great moment. We have Sister Jessica here. She's gonna take a shahad. الحمد لله. الله أكبر. I have talked to her last week. She wasn't ready. She had questions. And alhamdulillah, we told her, you know, to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide her heart, inshallah. Nothing in this dunya like the gift of guidance. If Allah guided your heart, even as a Muslim, we're not 100%, some of us guided, but we always ask Allah to guide us to the straight path. That's why when we pray, at least we say 17 times a day. If you pray just 5 times a day, you recite Surah Al-Fatiha 17 times, at least, without sunnah. And in Surah Al-Fatiha, there is a dua that Allah chose for us to make that kind of dua. Because it's important dua. It's not the dua we choose for ourselves, but Allah chose the dua in Surah Al-Fatiha. You know which dua I mean in Surah Al-Fatiha. Is it? It is, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. Oh Allah, guide our heart and guide us to straight path. The sirat, the path of anbiya and rusul, of the prophets and messengers. That's the straight path. And that path, it takes you straight to Jannah, inshallah. So that's what Sister Jessica, I believe, she's, you know, Allah filled her heart with that guidance and she is willing to say the word of shahada today, inshallah. You will witness that, inshallah. Then she will be a Muslim like us and even better than us because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive at this moment everything you did before. And will become a new Muslim. And this is not my saying, this is the saying of the Prophet of God, Prophet Muhammad. He said, الإسلام يجب ما قبل. The Islam erases any bad things that you did before. So you're gonna be like white paper now. You can write only good on that, inshallah, from now on up. We still do mistakes, but at the end of the day, we say, oh Allah, forgive me. We say the word, astaghfirullah, then Allah will forgive everything. So inshallah, Sister Jessica, you ready to say it, inshallah? Please get the microphone close to your mouth and just repeat after me. I will hear if you say anything not clear, I will say it again.
Okay.
So you ready, inshallah? Say, Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
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 أن محمدا
محمدا
رسول الله
رسول الله
ما
شاء الله
one more time أشهد
أشهد
أن لا
الله
إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن محمدا
محمد
رسول الله
رسول الله
What did you just say?
That I accept God, Allah is the only God, and Muhammad is His last prophet.
So you said, Alhamdulillah. Perfect.
Please,
that's exactly it. Alhamdulillah, you're Muslim now, like us. Please pray for all these people.
Thank you.
Your pride is really now, subhanAllah, this is for me, it's something, big gift from God. So your pride is answered. All these people are witness, and angels are witness, and Allah also is the best of all witnesses, inshallah. Welcome to Islam.
Thank you.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.